You want me to go? You want me to go first or no?
Thank you.
I guess in life, yeah, other times I'm sitting there like, wow, I just want to get up to like a one big hot seven or something. But I, for this, at least I have enough power. There might be fun, but I think I'm good. I think my next bike, like I said,
thank you.
Did you ever shoot it? Holy crap, there's so many chipmunks.
Thank you.
heard me coming, and he like got over and he was waving me past.
I mean, coming up there.
here he comes.
save yourself.
I'm almost there. Whoa! I'm trying to get off mine.
Here I come.
It's so heavy.
Alright.
Push. Okay. Oh. That'd be really funny if you pushed me right over.
I'm good now.
Whoa. I'm good now. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god. We
all right, good, because there's a bee's nest right here. I'm watching them go in and out of the ground. They're yellow jackets. They're coming.
That would have been a crack pace right there.
that, I got one. Because I waited. I didn't want you to get halfway through the stop. Remember it well. That's exactly what I did. I got about right there, and yeah.
Did you hook it wide like I did?
Yeah, and then shit went bad. Yeah.
I'm gonna be at work. I'm gonna push it back to where I want to be.
You hear my fans screaming? Is yours on? No.
Thanks,
it's the extra 100 pounds I'm carrying around.
Check out what's on your right side.
Oh my god. That freaked me the hell out.
crawling on my back. Holy shit.
That's like some huge spider just flying.
Wow. I couldn't think of thinking squirrel? No. Why would it be doing that? At least they have trash here, you know. The other place don't have it. Maryville don't have it. Oh, I just fell right into the hole.
What happened? Did it break? Break. Stop rolling, please.
Is it gonna pop out? Oh, it might pop out.
Yeah, just gotta. It probably actually saved it, to tell you the truth. See, this stuff, this linkage just moved, that's all.
Yeah.
But if it didn't, that would have probably busted off. So, yeah, just leave it like that, you're cool. Then you hate it, like you're flying through stuff, everything's all good. And then a stupid little mud puddle. I think I grab my gloves now. That's the part that sucks. How many times have we dropped our bikes trying to avoid a mud puddle? No.
Oh,
I went up over the rock and I made it. I made it to there. And my freaking bike stalled.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Awesome.
Look, it's stalled right here. There's a little skid mark there. It was fun. I popped it right over there. And then I popped it right down on the ground. I don't know. I still can't get my leg up to the top of this thing.
This is so loud.
it was the thing where there's nowhere to put your feet.
Thank you. So you get all that, and you got all the extra power.